Today's words are charter and cartoon. Hey y'all, Karen here. Here on Daily Derivative, I take two seemingly unrelated words and show you how they stem from a common root word. Now I'm no linguist, but you don't have to be a linguist to think language is neat. Happy Friday, all. Today's words are charter and cartoon. Let's get started, as always, with the definition. A cartoon is a simple caricature showing the features of its subjects, typically in a satirical way. Cartoons have evolved from drawings and print to more sophisticated digital and animated sequences, although you can still find simple cartoons in newspapers. A charter is a written grant by some authority by which an entity is founded and its rights and privileges defined. Cartoon and charter share the Latin origin of charta, meaning paper. Charter seems pretty simple. It came to us via French from chartula, which means little paper. The French word chartre means document or covenant. Chartula then stems from charta. So what about cartoon? Cartoon entered the English language in the 17th century via the Italian cartone, meaning strong or heavy paper. It is likely cartoons got their name because they were sketches on these heavy pieces of paper. It wasn't until the 1840s that the word cartoon started applying to the cartoons in newspapers that we're familiar with. So let's put this into a sentence. She was furious that I had absentmindedly doodled a cartoon on the paper she had printed her small group charter on. And that is how, through the evolution of language, charter and cartoon shared a common ancestor, charta, meaning paper, which is pretty neat. That closes out another week of Daily Derivative. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you can join me Monday morning.